Here's an example of the Bridgman style block-in for the head when sculpting the head that I got from George Bridgman in his book, Complete Guide to Drawing from Life. You can see how blocky he creates these heads. And so when I'm sculpting the figure, this is often the shape I'll go for just to judge the proportions, the angle of the head, and to be able to have something to build the features on top of.